Hi everybody, I'm John Carey, and thank you for your investment in this latest RSVP DVD. On this new DVD we have 13 items for your consideration and entertainment. We cover a wide range of material here. We've got photo cards, we've got sandwich routines, we've got cards magically printing, a wide range of effects, an open prediction, a stop trick open prediction, many different types of plots. Nothing is beyond the intermediate student. Some can even be done by beginners with a little bit of care and attention to detail. I guess, at the risk of immodesty, I've become known for streamlining effects in recent years and honing down the handlings to the essentials without losing impact. And I honestly and genuinely believe there's more than one item on this collection for all of you. So, and that's enough from me. I hope you enjoy the magic you're going to see now with the lovely young ladies who come along this evening here in Livham, St Anne's in the north of England. And after you've watched that, grab a pack of cards, sit down, relax, and enjoy the magic. Thank you for your time. Bye-bye. Caitlin, the second card trick, no, the third card trick I think you've seen this evening, so you know the rules, give them a little mix. Any kind of mix is fine, a quick cut, quick shuffle. No money is going to be staked on this with a card, so nobody's going to lose anything. Okay, now I've got a lucky card. I'll tell you more about that in a moment. I want you to have a lucky card, so, and I've even got the pen as well. So I'll just spread through the cards like this. You just say stop whenever you wish.
Stop.
Just there? Yeah. You're happy with that, yeah? Okay, and we'll use that card, the nine of clubs, yeah?
Okay.
That'll be my lucky card. Would you pick up the pen for me, please? It's lovely. And I'll hold the pack. Just write your name, big and bold, across that card, and you can, I'll put the pen away, actually. That'd be cool. All right, make sure the ink doesn't come off. I don't want you to think I've got one of those special magic markers, yeah? Okay, and would you hold your left hand out for me, palm up, and we'll put the nine of clubs on your hand. Would you put your other hand on top? That's lovely. And we'll give these a little mix. To tell you earlier, I've got a lucky card. I bet you don't know what it is. It's the ace of diamonds. Helped me win a lot of money once in a poker game. So what we're gonna do here, I'm just gonna go like this through the cards. Anytime you wish, and I don't want to influence in any way, I just want you to stop anywhere you want to stop, yeah? So anywhere you like, just say stop.
Stop.
Right here, yeah? Now, if we would have gone one further, we would have got that card, which is the Queen of Spades. If we would have gone one less, we would have got that card, which is the Five of Diamonds, but we didn't. How impressed would you be if this was my lucky card, the Ace of Diamonds, where you freely said stop? It'd be pretty good, right?
Yeah.
But magic's all about surprise, watch. Because if I just do that, turn over the card between your hands. You say, that's my lucky card. Show it to the camera. The Ace of Diamonds. So if that's your lucky card, my lucky card even, I guess this must be your signed lucky card. How about that? Thank you very much indeed. Luck tonight.